Who is that coming down the road? Javier found a new toy. Check these out. Fat scooters. Fat is in P-H-A-T. What'd We're not making me? Fun of you, Javi.
What did you call me? Does this scooter make
How
me look
cool
fat?
Is this?
This is cool indeed. Awesome, awesome toy. But you guys made it your own, didn't you?
We
yeah,
did.
Peter joining us right now. Fat scooters just came out with these here in the valley. How fun are these?
Oh, they're a ton of fun. We wanted to come up with an efficient way to get to the grocery store, tool around your neighborhood without having to jump in the car, get there quickly, and just have fun doing it.
And aside from maybe the few summer months it's extremely hot, having one of these around Arizona, that would be awesome. So they're electric, you charge them, right? And how long does it go for?
These charge in 4 to 6 hours.
Okay.
And they go about 30 to 50 miles, depending on how fast you're going, per charge.
And how fast do they go?
So these have a max speed of 20 miles an hour, which is your bike mode. We have golf mode, which is 14, and we have beach mode, which is 8,
okay.
Which you can ride them on the boardwalk and the beach.
How'd you come up with this idea?
So we saw a couple products out, and we went over to China and found a manufacturer and just wanted to dial in all the electronics, fit the U.S. market, create something that's really aesthetically appealing for the market here, and we customized, we built the accessories, we've got baskets, we've got the golf bag holder, we have a surfboard rack, we have cup holders, so you can kind of option out your scooter and make it your own with different deck wraps and fenders.
April would like this one, being the U of A grad that she is, and there's the golf one that you see zooming by. I love how you put that on there. You said surfboard, that would be perfect for the beach.
Absolutely. They work really well in the sand and in any environment.
So is it an all-terrain?
It is an all-terrain.
Really?
Really?
Yes.
Wow, that's because of the fat tires.
Fat tires, and we've got a 1,200-watt motor in the back, so it really gets up hills really well. And it got a load limit of 440 pounds on the scooter.
And now
wow.
I understand you've shipped out your first shipment recently.
We have. We started fulfilling orders, and we've got 400 units in stock and ready to ship.
What does something like this cost?
So the retail is $16.99, and we're doing a special $100 off promo code using GMAZ. Discount code.
Good plan.
So it's Fat Scooters, P-H-A-T, obviously, scooters.com. And the neat thing about this, too, is I love that you can go around and play with it around your neighborhood. But like you said, going to the grocery store, you have to stay on the bike lane, though, right? You can't
yes.
ride this on a regular
yes,
street.
They are not street legal.
All right, not street legal since they don't have turning signals and all that kind
don't
of stuff.
Don't get in trouble. Don't
all right,
trouble.
I'll race you.
How can we find these things?
You can go to our website, fatscooters.com, P-H-A-T. Scooters.com, and then we're opening up a retail location off Bethany in the 51 later this month.
Right down the street from
yes.
us. Awesome.
You said you wanted to race. You better hurry up, Tess.
I know. I'm scared.
You're going to get lapped.
Here we go.
I'm in a dress.
I'll put you over here.
Okay.
Okay. There we go.
And is it easy to
gas.
Ride?
Yep, just sit
the
on down.
The red button is the gas? Can I hand you papers?
Twist the throttle.
Okay. Like what's the red for? How do I
that
stop?
That just changes the speed. These are your brakes.
These are my brakes. Okay.
There you go. And go ahead and
come on,
twist,
Grandma.
Twist the throttle.
Let's twist this.
Yep.
Ah! Come on.
Okay, I can't turn. Oh, I'm gonna crash.
Oh no, April.
Save
your girl.
Fun.
Save your girl.
I didn't crash yet.
Not yet.
This is a hard turn. I got it now. Woo! For our cars out there, though, in the back with Jess there. So
that
fun.
That was fun.
Hi. Oh, and in heels.
There you go.
Every time you touch it, it's sensitive.
Yikes.